Дедушка, а почему мы не летаем, как птицы?
Ну почему же не летаем? Я в свое время еще как летал. Сейчас твое время пришло. Ты же у нас молодой, крепкий орел. Перед тобой открыты все дороги. Лети!
The Russian pearl, this is what they call the Caucasus. Since the dawn of time, it attracted scores of travelers, artists, poets, and writers. Dagestan, a country of mountains and mysteries. From the earliest times, this mysterious land is well known for its hospitality, variety of customs, and appeasing beauty of the picturesque landscapes. Today, Dagestan is the most southern region of Russia and the largest republic of the Northern Caucasus in terms of the population size. It borders upon Azerbaijan and Georgia, Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan, and Iran. 50,000 square kilometers of Dagestan's territory are the majestic mountains of the Caucasus, 530 kilometers of sunny beaches of the Caspian coast, steppes, and highland glaciers, as well as the only one of its kind in Russia's subtropical liana forest. Population of Dagestan is a unique ethnic community. This is the only place in the world where over 100 nationalities inhabit such a small territory. The administrative and cultural center of the Republic of Dagestan is the city of Makhachkala, with a population of over 600,000 people. Since olden days, Dagestan attracted attention of travelers. The seacoast of the Republic is unique by its structure, diversity, and quality of the balneological resources, concentrated at the relatively small territory, having no analogies on the whole Eurasian continent. At the foothills and mountainous areas of Dagestan, the tourists can enjoy the breathtaking, majestic landscapes. The snowy glaciers, rocky ravines and canyons, mostly alpine-like meadows, mountain blue rivers, waterfalls, and the crystal pure lakes. There are all kinds of sources of mineral and geothermal waters in Dagestan, including the four major lakes with therapeutic muds. However, the main wealth of Dagestan is its history, the unique and original culture and art of its peoples. The modern civilization is combined here with the unique monuments of antiquity. Derbent, the most ancient city of Russia, is located in the territory of Dagestan, and its history is about 5,000 years. A famous citadel, the fortress of Narin Kala, located in Derbent, has been recognized by UNESCO as a monument of the universal importance. As a whole, the territory of Dagestan comprises over 6,000 monuments of history and culture, out of which 173 have been recognized as a national heritage and are the monuments of federal significance. Majestic and beautiful, ancient and mysterious, Dagestan is the place of mountains and mysteries, a bright world of astounding contrasts, a warm climate, a diversity and richness of the natural resources, favorable geopolitical location, as well as the guaranteed support from the administration of the Republic, create the most favorable preconditions for profitable investments. Welcome to sunny Dagestan.